TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live for TFNN 2 p.m. update. 2 hours left to go in the trading day, and we got a negative market to start off the week coming into that Memorial Day weekend on Friday. Right now, you have the NASDAQ off 96 points, trading at 77.20. We got the Dow negative by 54 points, trading at 25,709. NASDAQ right now, I just said actually off 96. NASDAQ 100 off 108 points. S&P is negative by 15. We have Bitcoin. We'll jump over to that Bitcoin chart in a moment. Quite a run, some volatility. Bitcoin at 77.62. We got notes and bonds, slightly lower price, higher yield. 10-year note, negative 6 ticks, 124.09. 30-year bond, negative 11 ticks, 149.10. We got gold up a dollar, pretty calm at 12.76. And oil, negative 4 pennies at 62.72. We'll start things off. Let's take a look at the futures markets. We'll start it off with the Dow. So we start in negative territory and lows, basically right at the market open. We were down there at 25,557, much lower than we are right now. You have the Dow looking at the June futures contract trading 25,705. NASDAQ 100, pretty similar territory in terms of trading lower, right around the open. Not too much of a pop and just kind of hanging at these levels, 7404 in the NASDAQ 100. Chip stocks having a tough day today with Huawei, of course, coming off. S&P's 2846. Lows for the session right after the opening bell of 28.33. Gold contract, pretty calm day, chopping around a bit. Gold at 12.76.88, had been as low as 12.73. There's your crude oil chart, 62.82 in the price of crude. We saw it fall from 63.79 just in the middle of the night. And euro US dollar trading 111.66. In terms of what else you have happening out there, fundamental news, you have Ford cutting 7,000 jobs. So these are going to be in their salaried workforce, representing about $600 million annually as they trim their structure. Chip stocks, as I mentioned, getting hit on the report that companies are dropping business with Huawei. Jumping to the oil headlines, you have OPEC poised to defy Trump once again by keeping a lid on oil output. At least that's what they'll try to do. And Tesla, another tough day as they are below $200 last time we checked. We'll jump over to that as we wrap it up. And there's your VIX as well with 16.13 on that VIX. And as we wrap it up, TSLA, Tesla right now back above 200 after hitting 195. Stay tuned, folks. Dave White coming up right now. Don't forget, Tiger Dollars on the front page and the Art of Time on the Trade chart. Both sales good this week. Stay tuned for Dave. Have a great Monday.